4th of July is almost here, but did you know that the standard possession order does not even mention July 4th, Easter, or Halloween, or a lot of other holidays? If you typically have a family reunion on the 4th of July weekend, or if Easter is really important to you and not so much to your ex-spouse, then you want to make sure that your possession order has some custom provisions to cover those holidays, or you may never see your kids on those holidays.